W.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for the main event of the evening.
Here we go. It is time for the main event. AMW.
The following contest is set for one fall and is a special tag team attraction. Introducing first, team number one. First, weighing in at 248 pounds, from Humacao, Puerto Rico, Rico Suave.
Here we go.
Team partner from Miami, Florida, Jordan Rayner.
Rico Suave, the veteran, the man, Rico Suave. A man who was born in this business. A man who was raised in the wrestling business.
Ladies and gentlemen, they are accompanied to the ring by Chuck Owen.
And Jordan Rayner, one of the biggest men to ever step foot in the ring in Florida. Rico Suave, Jordan Rayner, and they got the mind behind them. Chuck Orrin, the man. And you see Jordan Rayner, he's got that gold chain. See, that's what Jordan Rayner is. Jordan Rayner is money. Jordan Rayner is fame. He has dollar signs written all over him. And then Rico Suave, he is the man. He's got the pedigree. He's got the heritage. He's got the lineage. He's got the lineage of professional wrestling in his blood, in his veins.
First, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 240 pounds, Luva! And his tag team partner from Miami, Florida, Vinny Ramaguchi!
Luva and Biggie Ramaguchi. If there's anyone on the BMW roster, Blake Chadwick, that can give Jordan Rayner and Rico Suave a run for their money when it comes to professional wrestling, talent, right here.
Lou Nova, a veteran of this sport for well over a decade.
Well over a decade.
As it looks like Vinny Ramaguchi and Lou Nova having some fun with a young lady in the front.
I gotta tell you, it's quite the main event, Blake Chadwick.
Indeed it is.
This is gonna be quite the main event.
And we cannot forget, Mike, on the outside, the presence of one Chuck Orr.
We have Chuck Orr on the outside. That is one big wild card.
Indeed.
He's almost in Trump's hole. Where he is the mind behind the brawl. You got Chuck Orr on the outside. You've got Rico Suave, who has
he's been around.
He has the bloodline of professional wrestling in him. You know, the third generation wrestler. You know, and then you've got Jordan Rayner, who is just one of the largest men to ever step in the ring in South Florida.
6'5", 300 plus.
6'5", over 300 pounds. And then you've got Chuck Orrin. Chuck Orrin, who is one of the greatest in South Florida in wrestling. Okay.
And I said, not only that, Mike, we can't forget about the Commissioner Ginger Lee.
The Commissioner Ginger Lee, his daughter, in his back.
Absolutely.
You know, I mean, the odds are stacked against Lou Nova and
Vinny Ramaguchi.
Vinny Ramaguchi. You know, the odds are stacked against him. But you know what? You know what? If there's anybody that could give Jordan Rayner and Rico Suave a run for the money, it's Vinny Ramaguchi and Lou Nova. there's anybody, and I will say this, I will humble myself and I will say this, if there's anybody that can give them a run down, it is Lou Nova and Vinny Ramaguchi.
This should be one hell of a main event here.
This is
going to
be an
BMW Productions
wait.
In Hollywood, Florida.
I'm excited, Blake Chadwick.
Here we go.
I'm excited.
Once again, Blake Chadwick alongside Big Mike Osborne for BMW Productions here in Hollywood, Florida. Vinny Ramaguchi, Rico Suave started out. You got to look at the size here. And you got to think the team of Suave and Rayner.
What he's doing, that's the experience coming into play. That's three generations of experience coming into play. See, he's playing modern games. See, look at that. See, Rico Suave. Vinny Ramaguchi, I like that.
He's certainly toying with him. Once again, the weight advantage, you got to think here, has to be somewhere in the neighborhood of 300 pounds by Rayner and Suave, as these two probably check it in somewhere in the 600-pound range, but you got to look at Ramaguchi and Lou Nova, probably somewhere in the 400-pound range.
You see now, Rico Suave is playing mind games with Vinny Ramaguchi. That's exactly what he's doing. He's playing mind games. All he's doing is he's saying, look, I'm better than you, and this is how I'm better than you.
There's the hip toss that grounds him.
That's exactly what I'm saying. Now, what he's going to do is cool. And then Nova's going to be cool. Start making mistakes. And that's when guys like Nico Suave and Jordan Reed are having it's coaching them the entire time.
There's the tag in to Lou Nova, his first appearance in this matchup. Going to lock it up with Rico Suave. Suave, of course, from Humacao, Puerto Rico. Nova hailing from Brooklyn, New York. As Rayner on the outside, talking a little strategy with Suave.
Look at that. Even all you see that tag. See, you know that? These two are. That tag.
As I do believe Suave tagged in Rayner. Rayner yet to make an appearance in this contest.
It's no problem.
A modified tag.
And Lou Nova, not having anything to do with it.
He takes him down, does Nova.
I would tend to agree. I would have to think that he did on the of Rico Suave.
I didn't get a good look at it, but apparently Rico Suave feels different. Yes.
I have the best view in the house right now. So, and I saw a little bit of a tights pull on the long pants.
Yes.
I did see that.
Suave off the ropes, and all 240 of Lou Nova driving that shoulder, grounding Suave.
See now, all right, now that's a perfect. All right, see now the referee should allow the timeout. I think the referee should allow the timeout. He should allow the timeout. 30 seconds. Hey, they allow the timeout in football. They should allow the timeout. 30 seconds.
And there's the tag in of Jordan Rayner, and listen to the crowd's disapproval.
Now talking. See, even Jordan Rayner should be allowed to. You know, because he did both work out in this match.
These two lock it up. And Jordan Rayner, who's got to have at least 75 to 80 pounds, if not more, on Lou Nova.
At least. Jordan Rayner came from tonight. He's playing in at 487 pounds.
If that's the case,
that's what he weighed in at.
It would be the largest competitor in BMW, even larger than one Barrington Hughes.
I saw his weigh-in papers. It was 487 pounds.
These two lock it up one more time. Rayner's going to use that size to back Nova into the corner. Oh, goes for the clubbing form. Nova gets out of the way. These two had a little bit of a stalemate here. Rayner goes for the clothesline, and Nova's going to meet him with a right hand.
It's going to take more than that, big man.
And Rayner tries to fire back one more time. And Lou Nova now staggering him with some right hands. And just shoves him off, does Rayner. Rayner goes for the clothesline, and Lou Nova now pounding away, and there's the tag right into Vinny Ramaguchi. And let's see if the double team can work here. And the double drop kick staggers Rayner into the corner, but still on his feet.
Have to get Jordan Rayner off his feet.
Still on both feet is the big man. Ramaguchi now puts himself in position. He's going to charge. And he bit off way more than he can chew.
Catching a baby. And like catching a baby.
And Rayner's done.
Oh!
Oh, Nova drop kick.
And Lou Nova drop kicks him.
Doesn't even get a pinfall. Ramaguchi probably shocked himself.
Tag team wrestling strategy, Blake Chadwick.
And drives the point of the elbow right into the back of the neck of Vinny Ramaguchi, and Lou Nova's going to break it up. Jordan Rayner nearly got the way with the win there.
You see, it's really hard to beat a tag team when they've got somebody like the mind of Chuck Orr behind them. Chuck Orr has been in this business for a long time. Chuck Orr knows everything about wrestling, especially tag team wrestling. You're talking about a guy who was a referee for years, a guy who was a manager for years, and he's got the behind the business.
But Chuck Oren, certainly one of the more seasoned men walking around the outside of the ring you'll find in South Florida. But Rico Suave with that knife edge chop just wasting away at Vinny Ramaguchi.
Turning his chest into hamburger meat.
Looks like your local grocery. And the tag in, the big Jordan Rayner once again.
Here comes the big man. The big man coming in the ring.
Measures him up. Oh! And that devastating elbow.
Right now. Come on.
And it looked like Rayner was trying to toy with him while Lou Nova
exactly what he
saw
said.
The desperation. Rayner picks him up now. Oh, and just mocking Ramaguchi.
And you know, I like that. I like that. You know why? Because that gets into the head of Lou Nova. That gets into the head of Vinny Ramaguchi. Because it tells him, we can finish you anytime we want to.
And the veterans here, you got to think, at least somewhere in the neighborhood of 10 to 15 year advantage for the side of Rico Suave and Jordan Rayner.
They're getting in the heads of Vinny Ramaguchi and Lou Nova.
Double underhook.
In the heads of them.
And that float over butterfly suplex.
And once you have somebody mentally, not physically, all it is just academic after that. All you have to do is hard. And that's exactly what you have to do.
And Suave disrespecting Lou Nova by spitting at him here. And now you see the veterans coming into play.
Perfect example.
The blind tag right there to Rayner. And now Jordan Rayner wasting away at Vinny Ramaguchi. The referees all turned around.
This is classic Chuck Orr. This is classic Chuck Orr. This is why he is the coach, Chuck Orr. He's not just the manager, Chuck Orr. He's the coach. He is more than...
Oh, look at Ramaguchi there. Tries to go for the Pele kick, and Rayner just shrugs it right off.
How are you going to kick a man who is over three times the size of you and actually have it be effective?
And Rayner sends him to the outside. Vinny Ramaguchi being tossed around like a rag doll.
What happened? My monitor just went down.
And
let's see what happened.
And now Suave and Chuck Oren.
Wait. My monitor just went down. We need Blake Chadwick, what just happened?
It's a 3-on-2 here. Chuck Orr, Jordan Rayner, and Rico Suave absolutely taking advantage of Lou Nova and Vinny Ramaguchi here.
I didn't see anything.
It appears as if these two are doing a double team number here on Ramaguchi.
All right, now we're back up. You see, no looking. Jordan Rayner being a good support. Vinny Ramaguchi. Look at that.
And Rayner, all 350 plus, driving that knee.
The right way. See, they're trying to beat him the right way.
It looks like about a 2 3/4. The referee's mat did hit the mat the third time, but I do believe it was the momentum. As Ramaguchi kicked out literally at the last split second.
This Vinny Ramaguchi barely escaped with his life on that last one.
And Suave, the snapmare now, the rear chin lock, cutting the ring in half once again.
You see, now I love it because Rico Suave and Jordan Rayner, they're just toying with Vinny Ramaguchi and Lunella. They're just having fun with him at this point. This isn't even really a
Nova desperately trying to get in the ring.
He's reaching for the tag. And if you see there, Mike, inches away from tagging in Nova is Ramaguchi. But Suave doing a nice job to cinch in on that chin lock.
Nova's got the wrong idea. He's trying to get the people behind him. He should be more concerned about trying to get the people behind him. When it comes down to it,
Ramaguchi's going to have to dig deep here. I don't know how much he's got left in the tank.
He's fading. He's fading. Maybe Ramaguchi's fading.
Oh, and you see there on the outside, Mike, Chuck Oren and Manny Morales. Chuck Oren and Manny Morales kind of get into it. And Manny is taking off the blazer. And it looks like Manny Morales here might even the odds for Lou Nova and Vinny Ramaguchi.
That's right. Manny Morales.
Ramaguchi, he ducks underneath. There's a DDT on Suave. Can he make the tag to Lou Nova? Can he get the fresh man in?
I think Manny Morales should be thrown out of here. All he did was call a distraction. All Chuck Warren did was go over and say something to him like, hey, nice suit. And then the guy got upset and took off his blazer. And it was enough to cause a distraction for Rico Suave.
The second
I think Manny Morales should be thrown out of here.
The second Chuck Oren put his hands on Manny.
He is deliberately causing a disruption in this match.
That's when he left him the opening. But you saw the step up in Suguri right there by Ramaguchi. Can he make the tag? That could have been the opening he needs. Suave looking for the tag.
Vinny Ramaguchi's looking for the tag.
Ramaguchi looking for the tag. Raiders in. Nova's in.
Here comes a big man. It's a slugfest. Oh my God, we got a slugfest.
These two hard hitting right here. And Rainer back at it now. These two going tooth and nail right here in the center of the ring.
We got Jordan Rainer. We got a slugfest. And Jordan Rainer wins a slugfest.
And Rainer grounds Nova.
This 6'7", 330-pound Jordan Rainer wins a slugfest.
Oh, and the clubbing blow right on the back by Rainer.
And I got to tell you, Blake Chadwick, that does not feel good.
I can imagine it doesn't feel good. I don't even know how Nova's still on his feet. But Nova now.
Lou Nova's fighting back.
Rainer's down. Jordan Rainer staggered into the ropes. Meanwhile, on the outside, Manny Morales and Chuck Oren getting into it. Ramaguchi and Suave going at it. We got a pier sixer here.
Thank you.
latest news about BMW, including our next event, and also check out various other social media outlets. And once again, thank you to all our sponsors tonight. We hope you have a great rest of the evening. Drive home safely, and we'll see you next time at BMW Productions.